Residents of building number 154 in Azadlık Avenue held a press conference to speak about the violation of their property rights. Human rights defender Alekber Mamadov said that a building was built in 1973 and it was the first ever 16-story building in Baku. As for the destruction of the building, there has been no official decision available. Destruction of the building is implemented by Azinko, the company that did the same in Evçiler, Füzuli and Şemsi Badalbaylı streets. The residents received notification sheets about the destruction of the building. However, the sheets don't contain any information about who made them. About 50 of 84 families have left the building. Rest of the families are trying to protect their property rights. The gas, power and water supply to the building has been intentionally cut off with the goal to make the residents leave their apartment. The violation of the property rights of the residents in the building is led by Yusuf Gambarov, a representative of the State Property Committee as usual. But the real reason for demolition is that from the top floors of the house, it is possible to see the courtyard of the new presidential residence, said Alekber Mamadov. According to him, the residents of the house have not been offered monetary compensation, but only apartment house in the settlement of Kirchle built by Azinko. Residents have sent letter to the Cabinet of Ministers and the Baku City Executive Power on destruction of building. However, they said that they don't have information about it. There is no legal basis. Governmental organizations don't have information about it. However, residents are deprived of their apartments, said Mamadov. The residents will send letter to the presidential administration, international organization, and the embassies of leading countries in Baku on violation of their property rights. The cabinet of the city hall, where residents appealed, said they know nothing about the demolition of the building. There is no legal basis for the demolition of the building. State structures know nothing about it, and citizens are deprived of their rights on property. State structures are not interested in who is doing it, said Alekber Mamadov. Residents sent appeal to the presidential administration, international organization, and foreign embassies due to violation of their rights.